Yo.
You know what it is, man.
Bridged up Pete.
Buzz TV.
What's good, my brother?
Man, we here talking about the hottest show out on the market right now, man.
From the streets to the market is there.
Yo, man, salute to the boys, man, for getting this deal
salute
that they
to
got.
Cloud9 TV.
You know what I'm saying? Stepping the game up. Mm. We in season two. We got the camera angles now. We got permits.
License permits.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Shout out to Rafe and the whole squad.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Man, what you think about this season so far, man? Money and violence.
For those of you who don't know, real quick, if you don't know, you've been under a rock. Money and violence, like we say, the hottest show out. I mean, it's probably, if you like The Wire, Sons of Anarchy, any of those type of shows, you're going to love this show. This is like the new Wire. To me, it's a little better. Shout out to The Wire, though. But that ain't no disrespect. That's a compliment. Man, season one, this is these guys started just, every time I see them, I see their interviews, I get inspired when I hear them talk and where they, from where they are right now. And every time I hear them speak, I just get inspired, you know, and I just wish them much success and very humble. You can tell by them, never met them personally, would like to, you know what I'm saying, pick their brains a little bit. It's the hottest show, man. Money and violence. Two things people respect. It's money and violence. If you say money, they got to resort to the violence.
Yeah, man. Y'all come out this way, you know, let us know. Because, you know, we was the first West Coasters to support.
Man, yeah, we big support on the West Coast.
You know what I'm saying? We was the first ones with money and violence. So
we've been on this for a minute.
Y'all got any promos out this way, y'all let us know, man.
Yes. We got love over here for Buzz TV, Bridged Up P. We're going to get up into this. So, I guess we're going to go over season one a little bit going into season two, or?
Well, I mean, let's, you know, the differences. You know, where we at season one, where we at season two. Are there pluses, are there minuses? How do you feel about where we at now with this season versus how you felt about the first season? You was in love with the first season.
Oh, my God. Okay, this is what I love. The main reason why, this is just how I watch seasons anyway. If this has anything to do with anything, I like to watch a season late because I like all the episodes where I could just binge watch.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, you know, dope, you just hook, you just sit there every episode, you there. That's what I liked about, because Cardinal Money and Violence, there were already so many episodes in. So as soon as I heard about it, because I seen that interview on the show, I was like, oh man, on another hot show, I said, I gotta go check this out. Man, watch every single show. And how they broke it down, what they were like 30 minutes long, 20 minutes long, and they broke them up into like part one, part twos. You know, it was like it's just already a hood classic, you know what I mean? But what I love about it is the writing behind it, the story plots, each character, they took their time on each character. It's not rushed, so I love it. And they write it. Dude writes this from season one a day before he writes that day. Mm-hmm. So I thought that was dope. So where they at now? Yeah, the camera. Before, if you were to look at it, if you just, you know, I love the story plot, but if you were to first see it on the first season, you might think it's a little generic because it's the camera. All they have is one camera. But you get so lost and caught in that story and every single character. And mind you, this is another thing I love. In season one, there were no paid actors. They all from those neighborhoods and everything. And I respect that because they cool. I guess so, you know, on the East Coast, we're on the West. Over there, they got the different boroughs and everything. They cool with all the different people in the boroughs. And, they, you know, from you know, Queens to, you know, Brooklyn. And they got Jamaicans in there. That was kind of hard to understand a little bit. That's why I'm glad this season, you know, shout out to them. But, you know, they had the subtitles in there, too. So, easy to understand. But, I love it where it's at right now. The first episode was a little kind of slow for me, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But it's still there. The writing and the stories and their acting has gotten better. Also. And that's what I was hoping for. When they got all them different deals and everything with Tidal and Lionsgate and everything, shout out, man. That's just inspiring.
That's dope.
When they got that, I was hoping they didn't just, well, let me get some actors in here. And I want them to keep everybody. Shoot the same. Miz. I said, that's the G for real, though. Miz is
my
like,
guy. Oh,
that's my guy.
That's my guy.
Say no more. So, but yeah, man, I can go on and on about this show. So, you know, whoever has not watched this show yet, definitely need to go. First, you can go on YouTube. Go subscribe to their website. Go on Cloud9. Go even go to Tidal. You know what I'm saying? Because you guys will be a week ahead on the episodes right now. So definitely go do that, man. Because you better catch on now, man. Because they getting ready to just elevate.
I saw an interview and they said, you know, in a couple of months that season one is going to disappear off of YouTube. So, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't caught up now, make sure you get up on there, man. And
maybe y'all get us up on there somehow. Work us up in there. Come on, right? Come on. Something.
Yeah, we can fly in some packages or something. You feel me? But I don't know, man. I season one, you say, you know, people were complaining a little bit about, you know, the look of it. But you, like you said, man, you get so pulled in from the story that it didn't even matter anymore.
It's real. It just feels too real.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I think, you know, first episode is the first time we've seen the newer cameras and the actors. And so, to me, it took away a little bit because you kind of had to get used to the better filming. And some people said
it was
ignoring the acting, and now we put a focal point on there. So, first episode, it was a little slow for me, but I think it was just the delay, like waiting on it so much. Because after you've seen the first season,
we was waiting. How many episodes was we watching a day?
Oh, man. It was crazy. Like,
I'll take a 10 to 15 minute break.
Yeah, it was. I mean,
I'm going to get in like most of one episode. So.
Yeah, you're talking about getting 20 episodes in 3 days. Like, it was crazy.
Man, it's well worth it. Like, hey, shout out to Uncle Murder, though. He's a. Season two, doing his thing. Like, he's a natural on that screen, though. Mm-hmm. He play, you know, playing the big brother, Stu DeShane, doing his thing. I don't know. Am I tripping? I got to go back to season one. Did they change the character? I thought I seen him on an interview that said that they changed one out. Old girl.
Was it old girl?
Was it old girl, the one who be working right for them going to... Y'all, I don't want to give y'all the whole plot away, but she going there, mess with the, you know, trying to mess with the dude that's balling and everything.
Okay.
Wasn't it? I gotta go back. Yeah forgive me, man. I don't know who.
Because I was trying to figure it out. Because at first I was like, "Dang, man, we." Because
he said they changed somebody out.
Yeah, but one person. And so I was trying to say, I was like, "Man, I hope they don't change this person."
Missing, I don't change. Yeah,
I want all the original cast, man. Because the original cast was dope. You know, if you want to put actors around them, fine. But the original cast, man, they're there for the jump. They deserve to be there.
Uncle Murray, perfect for that, though.
Yeah,
like it don't feel generic. It feel like. Like, a lot of these cats, like, I know I keep saying Shooter Shane, because those certain names that just, you know, you gonna hear it. That's one of the main characters. It feel like he's an actor. That, take that as a compliment. Now, like, yeah, that's what you, because that's not what you was, but it's like, that's who you are. I know you a big part of this show. Everybody, Rafe, man, that's an amazing dude, man. That's a whole amazing squad, like, yeah. For real. I got so much respect. For y'all, you don't even understand.
Well done.
Every time I see your interview, it's just saying, man, this fool got up. He said, I got one camera. I never filmed before, but I know I'll have a skill in writing. And one thing that stuck with me, you said, and this goes to anything. Everybody could take this because he said, he knew what his weaknesses are, but he knew what his strengths was. So he just concentrated more on the strengths. So I wasn't acting everything. It was his writing.
Yeah.
It was his, he knows what to do with that. And then all the other characters, Miz, his acting got better than Miz Girl on there. She doing her thing. And then they got Bobby Shmurda out, and he on there. You know what I'm saying? He plotted all running up in Miz Girl crib, and y'all got Bobby. Shout out to Bobby Shmurda, man. Hey, yeah. Free Bobby, man. And y'all got some cat look just.
Hey man, I mean we are, you know. You know, we do a lot of battle rap, man. I see a lot of battle rappers in this, man. I think
Dot.
I saw Dot.
Saw Dot.
I saw
what's,
Speed
what's
Dollar.
What's his name on there? What's Dot's name? He funny. Who writes his jokes? Is that Rafe? Like, man, I'm too pretty to be doing this, man. They got me doing a job, man. Look, that's yours, though. Too pretty.
my Versace there. He be every rolling,
he a fool.
I won't say this, though, man, and this is not a diss, you know, of complaining. It's because I love the show so much. That I want to see it grow and continue to grow. I know that, you know, the Rafe character writes all of this stuff. But I would wish that they had maybe a team of writers, even if it was just a staff. The reason why I say that is because maybe this is an East Coast thing, because, like I said, we're from the West. But it sounds like to me sometimes that the characters is all speaking the same. Like, it's the same writer. You know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes the characters, like, the language that they use and the way they talk, sometimes it sounds to me like it's always, like, it's the same person talking. Now, maybe, you know what I'm saying, maybe it's just because of the East Coast thing, you know, when they hang all together. So I would like to kind of see that. But other than that, man, the show is fire.
Yeah, you know, like Rafe said, that's his baby.
Yeah.
That's his. I think I kind of see what you're saying, because that's kind of looking deep into it. I think I understand where you're coming from with that. I love it. Yeah. Where it's at right now, man, it's so refreshing. Because not many good shows come out, and it happened like this. It's amazing.
Hey, call me Chopper.
Call me Chopper. Like, that's that whole. He's so real. These are real situations. This is what I love. Keep that.
You better respect your jaw.
You better respect your... I wonder what's going to happen. Man, I don't want to give it away for people, but I didn't know.
Y'all need to catch up,
was cool with Woofy Woof.
I know, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, people and getting too close.
Rafe know how to... He know how to write, so he knows how to create drama.
Yeah.
If you know how to create some drama like that, like, I'm thinking, like, I don't even want to be, you know what I'm saying? Them two cats are cool. They might, you know what I'm saying? Oh, you taking money from the woo-woo. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm speaking to Cole because I really want y'all to go check this out.
Y'all gotta go check this out.
Just feel me on this.
Like, I'm telling you, not only do you need to check it out, your mama need to check it out. Like, you need to pass this word around. This is a show for everybody. Like, it's not...
It's a show for little babies?
I don't know about all that, man.
But y'all definitely need to check this out. I could go on and on about this show.
Salute to the Money and Violence staff, man.
Salute to everybody, Money and Violence.
Send us some merch, too, man. We gonna rock the Money and Violence out here on the West Coast.
Hey, send us the merch. Y'all get at us on Twitter.
Yeah.
Facebook.
Y'all know
all the nine, Gmail, all that. @BuzzTV70. That's the Twitter. Oh, yeah. Or YouTube. We're gonna put all that at the bottom.
You know what I'm saying? Leave a comment. Mm-hmm. And, yo, go watch this show.
Please watch the show.
Let us know what you think of it.
And who your favorite character. Go back to season one. Don't just start in season two.
Yeah,
hurry up, go watch season one. Remember, this is a one camera.
One camera.
Once you get... Now, we got a lot of other people. I'm not going to say they biting off of them, because they got some good stories, too, out there. Everybody kind of doing what he was doing. I don't know who did it first or whatever, but this is the one right here, not the two.
Yeah.
So it's Bridge Dub P.
It's Buzz TV.
Yeah.